So this is the trading platform that we have available. And what Ben here has on the left-hand side is a series of our most popular products. And on the right-hand side is a chart for West Texas crude, which is crude oil. And from here, Ben's got the ability to place a trade and get involved. So Ben, do you have any specific idea what you'd like to go ahead and trade first?
Gold's looking pretty good. It's a pretty volatile market, I've been told.
Yeah, absolutely.
I'm always up for a challenge.
Ben has immediately gone bullish. He's done £250 a point on the price of gold. And before he even got started, Martin's so enthusiastic about trading that he's gone and bought some crude. So already he has three trades on.
You can see the chart has shot right up, so I think we all get a good idea why he's gone bullish on there.
So we've only just got 1 more minute left to go, and it'll be interesting to see how the account balances are going. In fact, having a little sneak look behind here, it's looking pretty interesting so far. Well, it already looks like you're making a profit on some of your positions, so we'll come back to you in a little second there, Martin.
I'm making money!
Yay! Oh, well, why have you bought crude oil?
No idea, just a good idea at the time.
What made you decide to buy euro versus the Great British Pound?
I've got to spend all the euros this afternoon as well, my client, so I've got a big invoice to buy.
And it looks to be that Andy, the CFO, has come ahead of the rest of the pack.
But as a thank you for today and your kind hospitality, I'd like to donate £10,000 to the 1851 Trust.
Oh, that's great. Thank you so much.